Can I be found at fault for my injuries caused by a car accident?
When involved in an accident, we always say there's two sides to every story. When a person feels that the other party is partially at fault, they have to have facts to back that up. One person may think they're not at fault, and the other party may think they are at fault, or vice versa. But the answer is yes, and it all depends on the facts and the evidence regarding the accident.
For a free consultation, call 855-800-8000.